is loud, but not too loud. The lights are crimson, but not dark. A small pedestal rules the center of this room. The bar is straight. We sit in shadows, but she rules the shade. And she dances. She steps out from behind her velvet curtain and takes her turn on center stage. The lights dim, the music quickens. I look at her and understand. Her body comes alive for the eyes of a man. And she dances. Disrobes. My hands are tied, but my imagination